the Joel Shit Show, featuring Joel Shit.
Hi, welcome to the Joel Shit Show. I'm your host, Joel Shit. Yesterday was a pretty slow news day. I watched the San Francisco Giants, Florida Marlins on TV, and Aaron Rowan hit a fly ball, and Emilio Bonifacio, or someone, I don't know, went up to get the ball, and a fan reached up and caught the ball, and he was like, someone, he took the ball, it's fan interference, he should be out. And went to replay, and it was inconclusive. Well, I'll put it this way. The fan that caught the ball, you could see after he caught the ball, he went like this. He pulled his glove back toward him. Does that mean that the ball wasn't over the fence yet? Maybe. You also saw the outfielder reach into the crowd to get the ball and miss it. Inconclusive, so the call on the field stands, home run, fine. But there's not much else to talk about besides that, I suppose. Leon Nunez tried to blow the game in the ninth. First and second, nobody out, 4-2, bottom of the ninth. And Rollinger Butts, second and third. So I have one out, second and third, so a base hit scores both runs. Is that the optimal play? I don't know. Yes, it avoids the double play, because then you have a runner at third and two out, and you're still down 4-2. But do you really want to play to avoid the double play? That seems like a bad strategy. It's like you're playing not to win as opposed to playing to lose, right? And I don't know what I would have done there. And then Huff comes up, and run scores, so then ground out. So now it's 4-3, two out, runner at third, and then the last batter makes it out, the game's over. But I didn't like giving up the out there. I thought there are better. Now, I'm not a good strategist with baseball. Maybe that's the right play, but I didn't like it. But it's the National League. What do you want? And my girlfriend made me blueberry pie, which was very good, and there's still a little bit left. I'll eat it tomorrow. And that's probably it. That's all the time we have today. Visit us on the web at joelshitshow.com. Email joel@joelshitshow.com.